Welcome to the 1 hour webinar where I'll show you exactly how I've built my currently successful tattoo shop and how I've scaled my shop's revenue to over $100,000 in the last 3 years. And to learn these secrets, all I ask in return is your email address so I can send you more helpful tips. So enter your email and let's begin. I am stoked to start sharing my knowledge with you on how to create, market, rank, and scale your tattoo shop. Most of you know me. My name is Justin Time, creator of the Tattoo SEO Bible and shop owner. During this webinar, I'll be presenting the Tattoo SEO Bible while checking the chat box to answer all of your guys' questions. But before we get started, let me give you a quick overview on how this event will go down. First, I'll be giving you a quick background about who I am and why you would want to listen to my methods on creating, marketing, and scaling a tattoo shop. Then I'll be discussing the three biggest problems that I see shops doing that are keeping them from successfully generating tattoo clients. After that, I'll be sharing with you my three pillars of success, namely a strong website, a strong interactive video, and a strong ads campaign both on Facebook and Google, and how you can create these three pillars within your tattoo studio. It can sustain pretty much any tattoo shop into a 6 or 7 figure a year. And then in about a half an hour, I'll explain to you what the Tattoo SEO Bible includes currently and what it will include once completed. Remember, this is a pre-sale launch, so this course isn't 100% finished yet. And then we'll open up the shopping cart to allow the first 100 people to join at 50% off. And I will also be sending out an email at the same time with the link to join in case any of you get kicked out of the live webinar. You will still get emailed at the same time that everyone else does and they'll see the offer just like you will. Then while those first 100 people are getting signed up, I'll go ahead and I'll stick around for a Q&A so you guys can ask any of those lingering questions that you may have. So without further ado, let's dive in. All right, so first off, a little bit about me. For the past 8 years, I've been tattooing and I've owned my tattoo studio. And over the past 3 years, my tattoo studio has grossed me over $500,000 just in the last 3 years. That's crazy, huh? And currently it's grossing me over $20,000 a month in revenue. I figured it was time to start teaching others around the world all of my secrets to my tattoo shop's business model. I've created this new course, the Tattoo SEO Bible, to share with you my entire business process on how you can recreate it step by step so that hopefully I can help hundreds of people create their own successful tattoo shops. I mentioned this in one of the previous videos we emailed out, that the Tattoo SEO Bible is in the top 1% of the industry, meaning that out of all the tattoo shop advertising agencies out there, the Tattoo SEO Bible is one of the most successful to enter the market in 2021 when it comes to helping out shop owners like you. Thus is why I feel qualified and obligated to share my ways of success with all of you. But I just want to point out though I have been able to make $20,000 a month just managing artists, the average tattoo shop only makes around $5,000 to $10,000 a month. However, most shop owners don't have the blueprint that I'll be sharing with you in this course. So hopefully we can help you all become above average shop owners. But even if you do only make $5,000 to $10,000 a month, we'll show you how to set it all up so that your shop runs itself, which means you can basically double the average tattoo artist salary in the United States by supplementing your income to over 6 figures. Now, I've been where you are, struggling to find out how to set up ads, how to scale my progress, simply lost just hoping that tattoo clients would show up for a tattoo. I can almost guarantee that most of you listening to my voice right now have a skill that you could be teaching the world and making 6 or 7 figures a year doing so. The problem is, and reason why most people don't ever make good money sharing their skills, is because you don't have the confidence, because you think the market is already oversaturated by other shops and there's already too many artists that know more than you, so you never try. Or you're willing to try, but you don't know how to set up the infrastructure to build a successful tattoo shop, let alone how to market it so that it brings in clients daily. Or you have figured out how to create ads, but you don't know how to scale your ads from 5 figures to 6 or 7 figures income a year. I'm betting all of you fit into at least one of these three categories, or else you wouldn't be tuning into this webinar right now. So let me take a minute to convince you that these three problems can be overcome, then I'll give you a solution on how you can overcome them. So for those of you that are stuck on the first problem, who have asked me or are saying to yourself right now, I can't do this because I don't have a huge social following and I'm not that good yet, or I'm not at expert status, there are so many other people who know more than me. To you, my friend, I would say I was in the same boat when I opened up my tattoo studio. I did have some sort of a following that helped me stay afloat, but as you can see from the graphs, after opening day, I had no one coming in, very few phone calls, if any. Then the rest of this growth came from me implementing strategies that I teach in the course. So don't get hung up on thinking that you're not qualified enough to scale your tattoo shop. I always tell people that I felt like I was at a level 7 of expertise in tattooing and owning my shop. When I opened my shop, I never felt super confident since there were probably tens of thousands of people who knew more than me, but there were hundreds of thousands who knew less than me, and many of them were messaging me daily on social media asking me to share my knowledge with them. So, with our biggest question as an artist being what type of aftercare do we provide, that is the biggest tall tale sign that you should build affiliate links to each recommendation that your tattoo shop offers. So again, having a strong portfolio is the first pillar of success, but being visible by people who are willing and able to book with your shop is what's most important. So having a strong portfolio that fills all of the needs of customers works and wonders. You don't have a profitable tattoo shop if none of your artists have this. And I show you step by step how to create one that stands out in the crowd. Number two is a strong interactive video. So my second pillar of success is having a strong interactive video. This is the most important thing to nail, but I know so many great shops out there fail or don't bring in nearly enough tattoos because they aren't marketed well. And I've found as a tattoo artist and shop owner, the best way to market my tattoo shop is through using automated video. Interactive videos are great for a few reasons. Number one, they provide your potential client with free content, similar to a free trial. That allows them to see what your tattoo shop is going to be like and allow them to decide if it's gonna be upscale enough for them to book an appointment. An interactive video captures email addresses like that, so you can remarket to people who have signed up for your tattoo shop. For example, everyone who doesn't end up buying the Tattoo SEO Bible, you will be receiving follow-up emails giving you more information about the course that will help you clear up any questions or doubts that you may have, which will convince some of you to buy later on. And that goes into the importance of having a strong email marketing funnel, which we talk about in the marketing section of this course. But we won't get into that here in this webinar. Another reason that interactive videos help you gain trust from your clients is this. With the Tattoo SEO Bible, I sell my product for $9.97. It's going to be hard for somebody to stumble across one of my ads on Facebook, click on my course, and within minutes of discovering who I am, pay me $997. Most people are going to take a lot more time than that before making such a large purchase. So by running an automated interactive video, you get your potential client listening to your voice for up to an hour, sharing all kinds of valuable insights and golden nuggets of knowledge that help your clients trust you enough to book with your shop. Like example, this nugget of knowledge that I'm about to share that will bring you value and get you thinking, man, this guy shares some great insights for free. I should totally see what the paid knowledge is like. Here it is. When building an interactive video or webinar like the one you're watching right now, and in any marketing and advertising you do for a product, there are 9 mental triggers as taught by Jeff Walker in the book Launch, an internet millionaire's secret formula to selling almost anything online. And funny enough, by applying these 9 mental triggers into my business, he's helped me become more successful selling my tattoos and gift cards. So his book has helped me get back on track to being where I'm at today. But these 9 mental triggers are authority. I showed authority at the beginning of this webinar by telling you that my tattoo SEO agency and my tattoo shop both rank at the top of Google, and this is why I've been able to make $20,000 a month with my tattoo shop, and that I'm in the top 1% of my industry for tattoo SEO agencies. Number two, because of the free value I give away in my tutorials and webinar, I get hundreds of comments of people telling me that they feel like they owe me money after watching my free content, and that if they watch enough of it, they do end up in fact giving me money by buying my full course. Trust. Like I mentioned, spending a full hour listening to someone give you a ton of value and chatting with them in the chat box helps you earn their trust. Number four is gonna be anticipation though. I started sending all of you emails over a week ago in anticipation for this launch today to get all of you excited about buying this course. Likeability. People enjoy buying things from people that we like. And by giving away a lot of free content and webinars, it helps people like you like me. Number six is gonna be the events and rituals. People love events and get pulled in by them. It makes them feel like they're part of something bigger than themselves. Like right now in this webinar event, you see all the people chatting in the box, and it's fun and exciting to see so many tattoo shop owners talking about the same thing. Number seven is gonna be community. We act in accordance to how we think the people in our community are supposed to act. So when you see hundreds of other people liking what I'm saying, you feel like you were supposed to like it too. And this is how you get the buildup. Scarcity. When there's less of something, we want it more. By telling you that there's only 100 coupons at 50% off, it creates urgency, making you feel like you have to buy now instead of later, because you want to be one of those first 100 to get this sweet deal. I use this tactic all year, you guys, to sell gift cards, and it works. Number 9, social proof. This is the idea that if we see others taking action, we will too. So when I open the shopping cart here in a few minutes and you see everybody else buying the course, it gives you the confidence to do the same. Now, by sharing these 9 mental triggers, I've completely exposed myself. I'm being 100% transparent with the selling tactics that I'm using right now in this webinar to convince you to buy my course, but I'm being 100% transparent. It hits on a few mental triggers. It should help you trust me more and hopefully make me more likable, since I'm being completely genuine and honest about how I'm hitting on your mental triggers to increase the chances that you buy from me. And in the full course, I talk in depth about other marketing tactics, like how to figure out who your clients are, pricing, how to structure your webinar, how to effectively pitch your whole shop as a whole, how to even set up your webinar for your tattoo shop, as that can be kind of confusing, and how to use pre-launches for your tattoo special, and when to know that it's time to launch your pre-specials. And I'd like to say that learning how to run effective marketing campaigns on Facebook by using interactive videos is the main reason that I've been so much more successful than other shop owners. Many other shop owners have created campaigns, which we'll talk about next, and many have created solid websites, but few have built valuable and compelling interactive videos as I have. Many who have watched my tattoo shop's webinar have claimed that they've learned more information about tattooing that they didn't even realize were factors into tattooing. So when you can provide that kind of value for people looking for a tattoo, they come flocking and willing to book with your studio. And just an FYI, the webinar that you're watching right now isn't the final webinar that I'll use to sell the Tattoo SEO Bible. It's just a temporary version I'm using to pre-sell the course. But rest assured, my webinar for the Tattoo SEO Bible will look a lot more polished than this once we do the official launch and I launch the full course. Number 3 is going to be a strong Facebook ad. Now, my third pillar to successfully booking tattoo clients is having a strong Facebook ads campaign. Facebook ads are the lifeblood of my tattoo shop. It's what keeps new potential clients finding out about my tattoo shop and getting them to step into our sales funnel, which leads them to eventually book a tattoo appointment. And I would say that Facebook and Instagram ads, ad campaigns, are the most powerful advertising tool available to a tattoo shop. I've already shared with you the numbers on how for every $1 I put into Facebook ads, I get 15 back in sales. This is an insane return on investment. Even a 2-to-1 ROI is a great return, but because Facebook advertising space isn't oversaturated like TV advertising, it is still fairly affordable and allows anybody with any type of budget range to start advertising for their tattoo studio today. And I would argue that it's way more effective than TV or any other platform of advertising because of the insane amount of data that they have. They have billions of people around the planet. No other software or platform has access to that many people and knows their location, age, gender, various interests based on what pages they have liked. And by these metrics, you can target just about anybody within 20 miles of your tattoo shop who are iPhone users, who are males between the age 24 to 35, who have liked 5 different Facebook pages about tattooing. That way you know your advertising dollars are actually being spent efficiently and not being wasted on people that would mainly have no interest in your guys' tattoos anyways, thus increasing the amount of bookings that you will get per money that you put in ad spend. Almost any tattoo artist can benefit from learning how to effectively run Facebook ads. So even if you don't plan on opening your own tattoo shop, this part of the course is worth its weight in gold because it can be applied to any tattoo artist. I will admit though, learning how to run these Facebook ad campaigns was like learning a new language for me. And I've actually spent hundreds of dollars on other online courses and thousands of dollars in trial and error before I figured out how to use them well. And I'm committed to teaching this subject way better and way simpler than any other course that I've bought so that any artist can learn it quickly. On top of learning how to set up and run your ad campaigns though, I will also teach the creative side of coming up with the video ads and headlines that will capture people's attention. And I'll walk you through how my interactive video works. And for those of you who are already running successful ads online but are stuck at a 5-figure a year business, I'd say learning how to run effective Facebook ad campaigns is the main thing keeping you from scaling from 6 to 7 figures a year with your tattoo shop. And by the way, when I say Facebook ads, Facebook actually owns Instagram, so that includes Instagram ads as well. In fact, my target demographic is way more active on Instagram, so about 2/3 of my ad spend is on Instagram rather than Facebook. Also, just another nugget of advice, I would never recommend running ads to generate likes or views with no goal in mind. You should be running ads to capture email addresses and book tattoo appointments. The likes and the views and the followers, they will all come automatically if you're collecting email addresses and doing the tattoo. For example, I didn't start running ads on my shop's Instagram account until about a year into opening my studio. And in the first year, I generated about 5,000 followers. As soon as I started Instagram ads, my following started growing like crazy, and it grew by 15,000 followers over the next next 2 years. So if your goal is to get views and followers, then run ads with the purpose of booking appointments. And not only will you make money from running these ads, but your following will automatically grow at the same time because of the exposure that these paid ads are giving your shop. So there you have my three pillars to making $20,000 a month. Hopefully you learned some new insights. And even if you don't end up joining the full course, this should at least give you a good outline to go off of to help you know where to focus your time and attention for your tattoo shop. But if you do decide to build your own tattoo shop and don't plan on joining the Tattoo SEO Bible, I wish you the best of luck, my friend. I'm telling you this from experience. There's no way in heck that I could have built mine, especially not to the size it is right now, without a few mentors who have already blazed the trail for me. And that's what I will be doing for all the Tattoo SEO Bible members, is helping walk you through my shop's blueprint step by step and being there to answer the questions when you get stuck. I'm speaking of the blueprint, like I mentioned in one of the emails I sent out, this course is broken down into 5 categories. The infrastructure, the building and design, the marketing, the advertising, and finally the scaling. First and second focuses on helping you build a strong foundation like we mentioned earlier. These two sections are already done and ready for consumption in the course. There's currently about 70 videos done for the pre-sale, but it should take you a couple of months to completely implement everything that I teach in these first 2 sections. So while you're building your tattoo shop's website and then start ranking your site, I will be finishing up the next 3 sections of the course. By the time you need those sections, they should be done. Not to mention the first 100 students that do sign up will get much more involved mentor, as the questions and problems that you run into will help me shape the way that I make the training content. The third section focuses on helping you build that strong second pillar by walking you through the step-by-step process for creating, setting up, and running an effective interactive videos or webinars that guide clients to bookings and just marketing strategies as a whole. Keep in mind, I've seen other courses on the market teaching just how to create interactive video that costs anywhere from $300 to $500. And though I'm based, I think I will teach it better. So this section alone is worth the price of joining the Tattoo SEO Bible. Now the fourth section focuses on helping you build that strong third pillar that we were talking about. I will be walking you through step-by-step on creating effective Facebook ad campaigns. And again, I purchased paid courses that cost anywhere from $200 to $500 teaching how to set up and scale Facebook ad campaigns, and they were super uninformative. And I plan on teaching it much better than any of these courses that I've bought. So again, this section alone is worth the cost of joining realistically. The knowledge that I provide in this section is worth thousands of dollars. And I know people who make 6 figures a year just setting up and running ad campaigns for companies. So this is an amazing skill set to have in general that can apply to any business, not just tattoo shops. The last and fifth section focuses on growing and scaling your studio as a whole. Understanding what I teach in this section is probably the biggest difference that sets me apart from average course creator. This is because learning how to turn a startup business or a side gig into a 7-figure business, and I will continue to add to this section as I continue to learn new things about scaling my business so that as I grow, you guys grow with me. And I'll be showing case studies showing how my students are succeeding and the strategies that they're implementing so that we can all learn together. Now, for example, I've been testing out my new course on one of my friends who runs a piercing shop. Here's what she's had to say about the Tattoo SEO Bible so far. I just want to add my testimonial here. For this course, I talked to Justin in late 2017 when they first opened and started taking off. I was seeing a lot of him more on social media, so he gave me a lot of valuable advice about how to structure my tattoo shop and some things he's done to have greater success. Then in 2019, I started asking more about the specifics of the tattoo website, structure, setting up Facebook ads, and scaling them, etc. I launched my website under his guidance in September, reconstructing my booking slots and automated software so that it looked and ran like his. And by the beginning of November, my parlor did more in revenue that month, and I'm only 40% into the course. I've profited more than I have ever in any of the previous years I've been open. This course really does work, especially if you already have a tattoo shop running like I did and was totally lost on how to scale it and take it to the next level. It does sound cheesy, but Justin really has changed my life and my family's financial future and given me a means to focus more on what's impactful for my tattoo studio to reach the most people rather than just trying to earn money the old-fashioned. Thanks again. So as she mentioned, I haven't even been able to share half of the course content with her yet. So we still have a lot that we can do to help her grow her studio. And that's our ultimate goal with the Tattoo SEO Bible, is to help all of you build and grow your studio and your clientele based on your unique talent, skills, and knowledge that enable you to make a living by sharing these gifts with other tattoo artists, turning their love and passion for tattooing and piercing into a full-time job that they love. And we want to enable all of you and start blessing the world with your vibrant colors. The tattoo industry is just getting started and it's growing fast. Now is the best time to get in to be one of the pioneers and disruptors in this new wave of technology. As traditional old school tattooers continue to lose steam and credibility, tattoo shops will only grow faster, and we hope to help all of you get on this wave with us through following the Tattoo SEO Bible training material. Now, a couple bonuses to be aware of on top of the training videos. All the Tattoo SEO Bible members will also get access to our private Facebook group, where you can learn from not only our methods of success, but other shop owners and what they were currently doing to succeed as well. So lots of value to be had in our private community. So our private Facebook group for the Tattoo SEO Bible has been deemed by many tattoo artists as just as valuable as the content itself, as they learn so much from the other members and get great feedback from the people that are all in the same boat as you. So lots of value to be had in our private community. I'll also be available as a virtual mentor. Again, I couldn't have built my tattoo shop's revenue to over $20,000 a month without a mentor. And though I will have step-by-step instructions to help you guys succeed with your studio, I know that you will get stuck sometime, and I will be available to help you with your unique problem. And then I'll share those issues and solutions with the rest of the group so everyone can learn from each other's mistakes and successes. I will also have various templates, presets, and calculators to assist you guys building and scaling your shop's ads. All of this will help you by determining where your sales funnel is struggling so that we can get you creating your video by getting you clients. This will help you get a better ROI. I will also be providing discounts for software that I use. We've only worked out a few deals, but hope to continue to work out more deals with other software companies to help you guys save money when operating these costs. We also offer students discounts on their interactive video software that will assist you in editing your videos to make for your tattoo studio. This is a $260 savings a year. So just between those two savings right there, the Tattoo SEO Bible will pay for itself in the first 90 days, 10 times over, you guys. As I mentioned earlier, keep in mind this course isn't finished. Only about 65 video tutorials are ready upon purchase, but I hope to double that within the next few months. And just like I've done with private groups, I plan to consistently update the content and expand it over time. And I'm sure within a few years, there will be hundreds of video tutorials on various subjects that benefit tattoo artists. But the goal by pre-selling the course is to get a group of you into the course to start testing out the current curriculum and help me shape the rest of the content based on your questions and unique challenges. I can make sure the rest of the course is created to you and your shop's needs. So basically you can get twice the mentoring, half the price. As far as pricing goes, I'm not sure yet if I'll make this a lifetime membership or a yearly membership. But for the first 100 to sign up, I will do a lifetime membership. And even if I change it to a yearly membership down the road, I'll make sure that you are grandfathered into the lifetime membership. So that's one of the biggest benefits of joining now instead of later, is you'll know for sure you're in for life and not be subject to reoccurring payments. But based on the content, I plan to have it done within the next couple of months. And the mentoring and the groups and the discounts and the money that I'll save you in experimenting with Google Ads, I feel this tattoo business model is worth anywhere from $2,000 to $5,000. And once I see how much mentoring I will have to do, because I will, I may very well bump up the price to be around there. Starting out, I'll be selling the Tattoo SEO Bible for $997. So as I mentioned earlier, for the first 100 students that do join, I'll be offering a 50% off discount so that you can join for just $497. Now, I know some of you are thinking that's still pretty pricey, but please look at this as an investment, because that's exactly what it is, you guys. You guys are investing in education that could potentially increase your guys' shop's monthly revenue by $10,000, if not $20,000 each month. Now, I'm not promising that, but I have already been able to help some of my friends who own their tattoo and piercing studios start making over $10,000 every month with very little guidance. So I'm not over exaggerating. This is why most gurus can charge $30,000 for their mentoring programs, because even at that price point, guys, their customers are still getting their money back by applying the skills that they learn. And the biggest reason that I feel it would be worth it to me to share all of this at such a low price is that if you will all do me a huge favor, please use my affiliate links when signing up for all the software discounts that I recommend, because they pay me a commission on your reoccurring payments that you'll be paying them anyways. So that will allow me not to have to charge you reoccurring payments for my mentorship. If you use my affiliate links, and again, these links will be provided in the course, I should be good. But there you have it. That's the price. That's the offer. Now let's start the pre-sale, guys. So the minute I'm gonna go ahead and pop up the offer button, just click on the button and it will take you straight over to the sales page where you guys will see the discounted price. Now remember, you only see this once. Click the button now and it will take you to the checkout page. If you already have an account with Teachable, then use your existing account to log or create a new account, then you can check out. But again, only the first 100 artists to check out will get 50% off, so don't procrastinate. I'll go ahead and send out the email with the link to join in case any of you guys have issues with the offer button. And as soon as I send that, I'll put the offer up on the screen and we'll begin the Q&As so that you guys can ask me any of those questions that you may have about joining the course. All right, let me just confirm the email. And here we go, offer is going up in 3, 2, 1, boom, there you go. There it is. The first 100 artists can go ahead and join right now at 50% off. Go ahead and check out, and while you're all checking out, I'll go ahead and stick around here for a while and answer all of your questions. So go ahead, type in any questions that you guys have right here in the chat box, and I'll go ahead and try to get to most of them right now. There you guys have a quick look at my $20,000 tattoo shop blueprint. I hope that gives you guys an idea and the mental triggers that I use in each stage of the interactive videos to help you hit on. Again, this is just a glimpse into the marketing strategies that I'll be teaching you in the marketing section of this course. But there is a lot of other factors that do contribute to me making $20,000. But I'll cover those soon in the course so you guys know. So that's going to be about it right now, guys. I'm glad you guys stuck in for this webinar. And I'm super stoked to start sharing my knowledge with you. I'll see you guys in the course.